Pakistan Poverty Alleviation Fund is implementing livelihood support and promotion of small community infrastructure program with the financial support of Federal Republic of Germany through KFW. The phase 2 of LACIP program is being executed in 12 Union Council and 36 villages of District Buner, Lucky Marwat and Shangla in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa through three partner organizations, National Rural Support Program, Sarhad Rural Support Program and Sabaun. The program is working extensively on institutional development, community physical infrastructure and livelihood enhancement and protection. The main objective is to empower communities by building their capacity to implement sustainable development projects that build resilience and reduce vulnerability.
PPAF, LACIP aur Ghazi Brotha ke taawun se FC Basti Temrai mein hum logo ne water supply ki ek scheme ki thi jisse yahan ke takriban 20 se 25 gharane mustafeed ho rahe hain.
In last 3 to 4 years, LACIP has completed 2012 community physical infrastructure projects and benefited 12,44,802 people, of which 52% were the women beneficiaries. Under the livelihood enhancement and protection component, the program organized 5,315 vocational sessions and provided income generation assets to 8,759 individuals. Among other beneficiaries, Vaseem Sadiq got an opportunity to improve his life by establishing his own business.
मैं सब्जी मंडी में काम करता था तो मेरे लिए बहुत मुश्किल होता था यहां से जाना और नौकर गाड़ी पे और वापस आना ये बहुत ही मुश्किलात का सामना करना पड़ता था मुझे लेकिन अब मैं एक छोटा सा किराना स्टोर चला रहा हूं
अस्सलाम वालेकुम वसीम भाई क्या हाल है ठीक हो
ठीक ठाक शुक्रिया दादा
वो फ्रेंड्स बिस्कुट लाए हैं मैंने आपको कहा था
हां हां यार ले आया हूं
एक पैकेट देना बल्ब भी दे एक
बल्ब भी दे दूं
जी
ये लो यार
25 वाला
25 वाला
जी
ये लो
कितने पैसे हैं
ये 40 रुपए
ठीक है
His mother always wanted to see him more empowered socially and economically. Now she is so proud of him and supporting him in his routine work.
मेरी सिर्फ दो ही ख्वाहिशात हैं जो सिर्फ मैं चाहता हूं कि मेरे मां-बाप मुझसे खुश रहें और अल्लाह पाक मुझे इनकी खिदमत करने की तौफीक दे
The small and medium infrastructure is responding to the community basic needs and demands following the community-driven development approach. Under the health and education component, support is provided to villages with existing health and education facilities operating by the government and the community organization requiring physical and functional improvements.
पहले रास्ता खराब था तो हम स्कूल नहीं जा पाते थे अब रास्ता ठीक हो गया तो हम आसानी स्कूल जा सकते हैं हमारे सारी बच्चे अब स्कूल जाती हैं हम अब स्कूल की छुट्टी नहीं करते हैं
Disaster preparedness and mitigation is a vital to the project, which is not only mainstreaming disaster risk reduction in the small community infrastructure scheme, but also enhancing capacity of communities to prepare for and cope with likelihood disasters. Through all these initiatives, the program is reducing poverty level and increasing economic opportunities.